रशिया क्लेम्स वर्ल्ड्स फर्स्ट कोरोनावायरस वैक्सीन आफ्टर सक्सेसफुल क्लिनिकल ट्रायल्स। रशिया हैज बिकम द फर्स्ट नेशन टू कंप्लीट क्लिनिकल ट्रायल्स ऑफ कोरोनावायरस वैक्सीन ऑन ह्यूमंस। अकॉर्डिंग टू द रिपोर्ट्स, द वैक्सीन हैज प्रूवन द मेडिकेशंस इफेक्टिवनेस। देयर वाज हाउएवर नो फर्दर इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑन व्हेन दिस वैक्सीन वुड एंटर द कमर्शियल प्रोडक्शन स्टेज। There are at least 21 vaccines currently under key trials, according to the World Health Organization, WHO. After over 6 months of coronavirus outbreak, Russia has become the first nation to complete clinical trials of coronavirus vaccine on humans. According to the reports, the vaccine has proven medication's effectiveness. The coronavirus has infected more than 13 million people and killed over 571,000 all over the world. Chief researcher Elena Smolyachuk, who heads the Center for Clinical Research on Medications at Sekhinov University, told Russian news agency TASS on Sunday that the human trials for the vaccine have been completed at the university and they will be discharged soon. The research has been completed and it proved that the vaccine is safe. The volunteers will be discharged on July 15th and July 20th, Smolyachuk was quoted as saying in the report. There was, however, no further information on when this vaccine would enter the commercial production stage. The safety of the vaccine has been confirmed. It corresponds to the safety of those vaccines that are currently on the market, Alexander Lukashev, the director of the Institute of Medical Parasitology, Tropical and Vector-Borne Diseases at Sekhinov University, told Sputnik. Russia had allowed clinical trials of two forms of a potential coronavirus vaccine developed by the Gamaleya National Research Center for Epidemiology and Microbiology. Earlier, results of the coronavirus vaccine tests performed on a group of volunteers in Russia showed that they were developing immunity to the coronavirus. The data obtained by the Gamaleya National Research Center for Epidemiology and Microbiology proves that volunteers of the first and second groups are forming an immune response after injections of the vaccine against the coronavirus, according to an earlier statement from the Russian Defense Ministry. Top players running for corona vaccine. There are at least 21 vaccines currently under key trials, according to the World Health Organization, WHO. Among which the Gilead Sciences, Oxford University's researchers and American biotech company Moderna are top players in the race of coronavirus vaccine. The US-based Gilead Sciences antiviral remdesivir earlier showed that it reduces the risk of death in severely ill coronavirus patients, but warned that rigorous clinical trials will be needed to confirm the benefit. The University of Oxford also announced last week that the advanced human trial of the vaccine will involve up to 10,260 volunteers across the UK. But, according to analyst reports, due to a decline in infection rate, the team at Oxford University developing a coronavirus vaccine believe that the chances of the trial yielding no result is now 50%. And other coronavirus vaccines by BioNTech SE and Pfizer Inc. are expected to be ready by the end of 2020, the Wall Street Journal reported, citing the German biotech firm's chief executive officer. Thanks for watching this video. More videos coming soon.